Can do. C'est un plaisir de partager ce moment avec vous. Je vais commencer par remercier les élèves qui se sont engagés pour nous présenter un spectacle que vous allez voir, un spectacle extraordinaire. Je suis certain que vous allez garder un très bon souvenir. C'est devenu une tradition chaque année. Saint-Noël Chabanel organise donc un spectacle de musique de Noël. Merci pour l'engagement des élèves. Ce spectacle ne peut pas avoir lieu s'il n'y a pas une équipe qui s'engage. Je parle de Nawel, qui est notre prof d'anglais, et Michaela, qui est le prof d'éducation de musique. Donc, ces deux personnes se sont engagées pour nous présenter quelque chose de bien. Vous allez voir, c'est vraiment magnifique. Il ne faut pas que j'oublie Pascal, qui a mis une cravate de circonstance, spécialement pour ça, regardez comme elle est belle. Donc c'est lui qui est dans la technique. Je vais laisser les élèves et toute l'équipe. Merci aux parents qui sont venus. C'est un plaisir de vous voir avec nous. C'est un plaisir de partager ce moment génial avec vous. Donc bienvenue à tout le monde et que le spectacle commence.
It will be much fun if we're never there. Just miss it, my friend. I like the present. I like the fun. I like decoration on my house and in my yard. After all, that's why you made a Christmas day. Hey, let's make some cookies. With raisin, chocolate chip, smallies, sprinkle, or cut the orange chip, and then put more candy down there. Gonna get a bowl, Christmas cookies gonna taste so fine, gonna leave it some for Santa on Christmas night. Stir the dough, stir up well, take a bite, we won't tell.
I'm gonna cut out some shapes, gonna roll the dough, put it in the oven, let it bake, bake, bake.
Roll the dough, cut out some shapes, put it in the oven, let it bake, bake, bake. I'm gonna bake the cookies, let them cool down. Put on some candies, then I'll mush them down. Roll them all, taste so fine. Eat them all, for they're mine, mine, mine.
Have you seen Christmas?
No, but I bought all my Christmas presents, and now how many money I got left. And now I'm building a Christmas list for everything I want.
Then you haven't heard of Christmas?
No, but I haven't had time to think about it, really.
Have you seen Christmas? I'm looking for Christmas. You got it? Can I see it? Are you sure this is Christmas?
Yep, it says so.
No, this can't be Christmas. Christmas is supposed to have love in it. I don't see love in there. Hey, I'm looking for Christmas.
Is that your dog's name?
No, Christmas. I'm looking for Christmas.
Oh yeah, I know about that. Geezer who whispers and gives you a present. I have already my Christmas present. Me and you buy it. Game that's coming to see it in an inn. Sorry, I have not time to come. See ya.
Goodbye. Hello, I can't hear your voice this thing. They're trying to tell me something. I think something about Christmas, but I can't seem to find it. Have you seen it?
Voices? No, young girl. I'm sorry, but I'm too busy to help you. My sister Jane and her husband and new baby are coming to stay tomorrow. I've got to sweep and clean and wash and iron and there's nothing in the tins I have today.
Then you haven't seen Christmas?
Sorry, Dad, I haven't had a time to think about it.
I don't suppose you have seen Christmas, have you?
Christmas? I've heard of it. Mom sometimes talks about Christmas. She must have heard someone called Jesus.
Tell me what you know.
I know we always go for a holiday and it's Christmas and we are moving away tomorrow, so it wasn't Christmas.
Will I have to go to see to find Christmas?
I don't know. I don't remember. They had the season, but it could be good.
Oh well, thanks for help. Bye. It's hopeless.
What is? What's the matter?
I'm trying to look. I'm looking for Christmas, but no one knows much about it.
Who have you asked?
Lots of people, but no one seems to know about it.
You must be asking the wrong people, because I know about Christmas.
What do you know?
Well, at Christmas, people give each other gifts to remind us that God gave the world the greatest gift of all. His gift was a Christmas present for everyone.
Christmas presents! If you want Christmas presents, here's a list of things I want.
I want a new clip on radio for my
us the gift of love, faith, and sharing.
Presents! We want presents! Show us the presents!
But those who give us presents. Goodbye.
I don't have no use for that other stuff.
I do like the stuff he does give. Maybe I will come back after I finish my baking.
Yes, God's gift sounds alright. Then I need to go to the mall before we close.
What about you?
I do really want that gift from God. We should know how to get it.
Come with me.
Les élèves du groupe 4B, 4E et 4E.
Thank you. nouvelle chanson que tous les élèves de 5e année nous présentent. Amusez-vous en écoutant son This is Christmas et an extraordinary Merry Christmas.
Ouais, ouais, ouais. Oui, c'est ça. Ils sont... Thank you.
Thank you.